Did you know that the Boeing 747 has 18 tires in total? Not just that, they're all the same size, the nose wheel, such as the main landing gear tires. And this is ideal as you don't need two different sets, such as the 737 does. The reason therefore is that the 747 was planned as a military transport aircraft, and having interchangeable tires that are all the same size was a requirement. Now you know, hit the like button and follow for more aviation facts every day.